Good morning, guys. We have us a commercial unit that I installed, I guess about a year ago, and they said it's not heating. So let's get to it. All right, thank you. $10.61. One-hour lockout. Blower fault, no run. Y'all forgive me, I just had a major head rush when I stood up. I don't feel that bad. Let's kill power real quick. Let's see what happens. All right, it just fired up. That did not sound good. It is a three-phase motor. What's this? As y'all can see, we did not have a pad that would cover this whole thing, so we had to use four pads to cover it. Blower does not. This has got to be for my blower. Am I single phasing? Alright, so my blower works. At least it did there for a second. Hold on. That is not good.
Y'all see that? That lug up there, right here, has gotten hot. Let's see if we can take that cover off.
All right, I've lost my jumper. Let me go get one. That's not good. Yes, my contactor. I'm gonna go get him a new one. After a short trip, 3-pole, 24-volt coil, 30-amp contactor. This is one of those Rude commercial units that's kind of built just like a carrier. I think they do that so that they will line up curb for curb. It's in the same shape as one anyway. Let's make sure we don't have power. We don't. Forgive me, I'm a little out of breath today. That's my low voltage right there. Alright, let's see how she does. Oh, hold on. Gotta hook my W back up. Bearings don't have any grease point on them. Hey, voila. There we go. Well, that one was easy. I'm on to the next. Thanks for watching, and I'll have another one for you tomorrow.